This doesn't look too dangerous.
Oh, come on.